locked in the jail, but I'm gonna get free. I wear icy gold chains, can't no brass break me. Pussy nigga tried to assassinate me. I took the gun from him and turned the tables round like a G. R.I.P. my real nigga, B.A.N.G. Couldn't make your funeral, but I heard that you was fleet. Flying through the sky, know the luggage Louis V. When you get to heaven's door, save your boy a spare key. You in a better place, but I'm sad and enraged. Trying not to let tears fall on the page. It's been a few days and the nigga still hurting. If you was here, you would say, I hope you're still working. Can't explain the pain with a whole dictionary. There's nothing to explain, you niggas fictionary. Find out what's up when the shit goes down and you fighting for your life, not a homeboy around. Fuck them if they froze. I'm fucking with the Lord. You never let me down, never ran out the door. The fake help you appreciate the real more. It's opened up my eyes and shit I never would've saw. I'm OD stressed, but I'm OD blessed. And the khakis and Obamas in the bed getting rest. Using this time to get ready for the grind. Just like the saying, when I rise, I'ma shine, I'm innocent. It ain't the end of show, yeah, it's not at all. This is just the beginning. I'm innocent. Unless you're charging me with being real from the very beginning. I'm innocent. That's a fact, though. Can't finish the rest, though.
You're now logged on to datpiff.com.
I lost my best friend. And the sad part about it is I didn't realize he was my best friend until I lost him. And that shit hurt worse than these bullets from when I got shot. Plus, you got other elements that's out of my control. Chain doing nothing but pouring salt in the wound. Can't mourn properly for my nigga. I won't remember the last time I cried. My heart filled with tears that I can't even shed because it looked weak. And I'm in a place where perception is greater than reality, you feel me? And fuck jail. So far, I've been on love, but the environment is savage, so I got no choice but to adapt. Went to send him out in a horse-drawn carriage. Went to have him in a dope mausoleum, buried in Brooklyn. But you know.
DatPiff.com, world premiere.
Shout out to everybody that's been supporting, man. It's free show, yeah, until he free me, you heard? As soon as I get a bell, I'm up out of here. And in the world, I know the truth. And everybody know I'm innocent. I know I'm good because my faith been in God. I ain't one of the niggas that pray when times is bad. Niggas been praying. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like I was telling my moms and my lawyer, I felt like I'm climbing up the hill and shit. And goddamn God is like, yo, nah, nigga, you got to come back to the bottom of the hill. I'm about to send you on another trip, somewhere bigger, somewhere higher. I'm like, man, but I've been climbing up this hill. Like, I'm almost there. God is like, hold on, you got to go back down that hill, bro. Right now, where I'm about to send you, you need some different type of tools. Take that coat off because you're going to the mountaintop. You got to get a habit of pulling up. You know what I'm saying? You got to have all the right type of shit to go where I'm about to send you. It's about to get greater later. So this is a minor setback or a major comeback. And that this was time that I needed to reflect and just get my shit together. You know what I'm saying? I'd have never been sitting down like that. So now, just trying to take it to the next level. So I appreciate everybody supporting and getting shit. And you know, it's not a positive energy, man. That's a fact, though. And this shit fucked up. This shit hurt. As far as like losing one of my close niggas. Free Choi ass till he free me, yo. RP Banger.